Hi guys, I am Dinesh. East Pradeep Press, East Manufacturer. We are studying in JK and Rajahmetric class of highest secondary school. We are happy to participate in School of Month Challenge, Advancing India with Drone Technology Innovation. Under the event of we have chosen disaster management. In this, we have done an innovative drone named Lifesaver Drone.
Last year, in Chennai and Kerala 2018, there was a huge disaster of flood and was destroyed most of the properties and transport. In 2017 and 2018, the death rate was increased up to 250 plus deaths in Chennai and Kerala. Recently, in 2019 also, areas in Kerala, Odisha, Chennai and Goa are some places where the flood affected. Most of the people got struggled into the flood and the flood made them to die.
The problem, we identify an innovative solution named Lifesaver Drone. We can use the drone in flood affected areas. While the drone detects the people who are caught in flood, it will help to the people in the drone there is a floater. While the drone detects the people who are caught in flood, it drops the floater near to the people. With the help of the floater, people can come out of the floodwater. It is an automatic control and it saves the human lives. This is our technical drawing. Here there are 4 problems: A, B, C, D. ACR rotators clockwise and PDR rotators anti-clockwise. Here there is a compass. Compass is used to find the direction of the drone where it is. And a receiver. Receiver is used to receive the signal from transmitter. Antenna and GPS was used to find the drone where it is. Here battery. Battery is used to give the power to the drone. Accelerometer. Here barometer is used to find the pressure of the air. Here there is a ladder. Ladder is used to drop the floater through the water. And here floater. In the drone, we installed the AI program using the TensorFlow application in Raspberry Pi. In the TensorFlow application will detect the people, humans, animals, and creatures and the objects.